Hazrat Abu Sa'id Khudri radiyallahu anhu states that Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam has forbidden fasting on 2 days, on Eid al-Fitr and Eid al-Adha. Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 2669.